This is the place. Waldberg. If this game can really lead me to Melissa, I'll win. When I approached the town, it was practically abandoned. Fitting. A ghost town for the ghost of a man.
Good evening, Evan. Thank you for joining my game. The other players have already arrived. Please, put this blindfold on and take my hand. Welcome, friends, to the game. A game so mystical, so dangerous, so gripping. This wild hunt will rattle you down to your bones. It's a simple game, a game of cards, a game with many roles. But the object of the game is to hunt down. The Beast. Observe this, the deck of fates. It serves both as a weapon or curse during your battle against the beast. These are only the basic cards. There are many more scattered about this town. Now, draw your card.
The Banisher. What does this card do?
Each one of you has a reason for playing. Fear. Greed. Youth. Courage. Thrill. Jealousy. And even a lost love.
How does he know about Melissa?
Now, put on your blindfolds. Each round lasts until dawn. The first round begins now.
Melissa!
Evan, you shouldn't have come here. Please tell me you didn't draw a card.
I don't get it. I found a map of this place, but this weird fog is covering it. Look at this. That light is powerful enough to pierce the fog. It's got to be something important. If we can't reveal this map, we'll be stumbling around blindly. That beast will just pick us off. Hey, hands off! You want this thing? Then let's trade. Give me some cash, and I'll give you this. Give me some cash, and I'll give you this. Gold for iron. Well, it's your loss. Thank you.
What's that?
Did you see that? It was the beast. Come over. I saw where it went.
To unlock this gate, answer my riddle. Where is the element of my destruction?
Something that can destroy the beast?
Hey, you're playing this game, right?
Yes, I am. Hey, have you seen a woman in a white dress? She was just here.
Woman? What woman? I've only seen you. Huh! Did you hear that? No!
Hey, you're all right now. It's gone.
This isn't what I signed up for. I'd rather be forgotten than face that thing again. I'm out, man. I'm out.
Hey, I can't say that I blame you, but you...
Here, take my clue, please. I can't do this anymore.
Great job, pal. What'd you find?
There's a way to defeat this beast. We need to find the Beast Slayer card. I think I know where it is. I can find it with the help of this Oracle card I just got.
Where is it? I need that card. Tell me.
Hey, calm down.
If you won't give it to me, I'll rip it off your corpse. I mark you. The beast has your scent now.
Of my destruction.
The Forgotten Library.
Correct. You may pass.
Thank you.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. I drew the lurker card. It keeps me hidden. I'm hunting the beast. I know I can kill it. It's close. Can't you smell it? It's coming. Hurry, create a diversion. Give me a signal when you're ready and I'll attack. Tell me when to strike! I guess steel can't kill it, but hey, at least we drove it back, right? Why did it go into the library, though?
Dawn saved me. But I had only survived the first round. But at least I learned how to destroy the beast. I spent that day recovering from my fall and planning my trip to the Forgotten Library. I'd leave as soon as the next round began.
The first round is over. It seems none of you managed to slay the beast. How tragic. Most of you hid in the shadows, but some of you managed to discover its weakness. But you'll have another chance tonight. I'm sure you've noticed a seat is...